Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Rashi Goyal and in this video we are going to solve 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to 1 plus 1 by 2022 whole power 2023 and we have to find the value of x. So let's start with the today's video solution. So 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to, if I'll take LCM, 2022, so it becomes 2022 plus 1 whole power 2023. So 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to 2023 by 2022 whole power 2023. Now according to exponent rule, 1 by x power n, we can write it as x power n minus 1. So we can write it as 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to 1 by 2023 by 2022 whole power 2023. If I'm using this identity, it becomes 1 plus 1 by whole power x is equals to 2022 by 2023 and the power becomes negative. Now 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to 2022, we can write it as 2023 minus 1 by 2023 whole power 2023 negative. So 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to, if I break the LCM, 2023 by 2023 minus 1 by 2023 whole power negative 2023. So 1 plus 1 by x whole power x is equals to 1 minus 1 by 2023 whole power minus 2023. Now if we compare both sides, the value of x is negative 2023. Because of this negative sign, this plus is converting to negative here also. So the final value of x is negative 2023. I hope it's clear and you find it useful. So please give us a thumbs up and do subscribe to my channel. Stay tuned.